If you are considering expanding your e-commerce business to Walmart, you are going to love this video because I'm going to show you a quick way to import all your product listings from other marketplaces like Amazon, eBay, Etsy, Shopify to Walmart with just a few clicks. Trust me, this is something that will reduce all your headaches related to product listing on Walmart and save you a lot of time. And you know what? Time is money. This is Mortuza from Ecomclips. Let me show you a cool feature on Walmart named Import Your Store, by which you can easily import all your product listings from Amazon or any other marketplaces to Walmart. No matter what the number is, 1000, 2000, 3000, you can just do it in one shot. By the way, there are both pros and cons of using this feature. I'll definitely discuss about it, but before that, let's try it out how it works. So this is our Walmart Seller Central dashboard. Now click on the items on the product catalog. As we are adding new items, so we'll click on add items from here. So we can see here multiple options here to add listings. Okay, so this one is upload a spreadsheet. So for this, you have to generate your inventory file from other marketplaces, and then this one, import your store. So I'm gonna talk about this one, which is actually the easiest one. Okay, so we have multiple options here from the drop-down. We can add Amazon, eBay, Etsy, you can see Shopify. So I'll choose the Amazon here. And then in this field, we have to paste the storefront link. Okay, let me collect the storefront link from an item. So this is my storefront URL and I'll copy it. And let's paste it on Walmart. And then click on verify. After that, Walmart will cross-check this. And if your URL is valid, then a check mark will appear next to this URL. Okay, I can see here. Okay, now click on the next button and submit the URL. Yep, it will take some time to fetch all the data from Amazon. So once done, you will see the listings in your dashboard like this. Another thing I'd like to mention here, if the items are have any missing attributes, so they will save as a draft and you'll have to open the drafts and fill out the required attributes and then save it. And then your items will be published. So this way you can easily import listings from another store. So there's the main benefits here. And let's talk about the cons. There are something you have to consider. Like if you have policy violation issues on your Amazon account, there are some items, they are inactive for intellectual property violation or trademark issue or any kind of issues. So that will impact on your Walmart listing as well. So just be careful on this. Your account may suspend it, or that can be harmful for you. Okay, that's all about import your store feature on Walmart. Any questions, drop them in the comment section or email us. You can also book a same day free consultation. We have here more than 300 e-commerce experts who have been helping businesses all over the world more than 12 years. We'd like to help you and work for you as well. Thanks for tuning in today. I'll catch you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.